confirmation. From Emil, we need the crew out of the way. You have fentanyl gas in your gear. Now if you release it at the chimney entrance, it'll spread to the rest of the tower. Look for some funnels. They should give you access to the ventilation system. From there you can spread the fentanyl gas.
Eat left. What's taking you?
Shut up.
Dude, I threw him literally 5 feet down and he died. What's up with that? Alright, well there's the control tower. And I totally glitched through the ladder right there. Which is really weird. Let's open this bitch. Open it up. Pick the lock. Come on. There we go. Let's open her up. And we gotta use the computer here. Oh, call Lambert. We must call Lambert. He will help, he will aid us on our thing. Tell us what to do. Lambert! We must call you.
Sam, good work. We managed to locate you.
What do I do?
You need to keep building up their trust and not blow your cover now.
Lambert, they're asking me to clean up the place.
I know.
That wasn't much help. So basically, we just keep doing what we're doing. Which is great. And take out the antenna power. There we go. Antenna's down. Who the hell's Audrey? Alright, what's up here? Open up the trap. Oh, grapple! Or...
grapple down. Pump in the gas from there.
Knock out gas inside the building can concentrate the lethal level. Rika, this can get very nasty.
That's the goddamned idea, Einstein.
Place.
I found the ventilation
grenade. Alright, let's throw it in. Here you go. So let's go see the results of our handiwork. All the way up here. And up. As we took out the bridge crew.
Attention, all hands. This is an emergency. The command crew has been assassinated. Bomb crews below deck.
Seems like our friend the captain is a little bit edgy.
Attention, all hands. This is an emergency. The command crew has been assassinated. Bomb crews below deck.
Seems like our friend the captain is a little bit edgy.
Fisher, your friend, the captain, has become a liability. Take him out before he does something stupid.
He seems to have escaped to the bow of the ship. Follow him there.
I'm going after.
Alright, so now we gotta take out the captain.
Four left! You getting tired, Fisher?
Obviously not. Sam Fisher has a stamina of, like... I don't even know what has a lot of stamina. Alright, so... gotta find our way to the bow of the ship. Is I don't know how to get there. Let's try the other side. Come on, Sam. Run, Sam. I hate how, like, he runs so slow. It's like you could totally have made him sprint. You just didn't want him to. And that's how you bash doors. And as you can see, our gas killed this dude. Killed that dude, and killed that dude. Alright. Down this pole. This pole!
Get the container out of the way! I said no!
Damn it! Missed him. Should have killed him right there. Should have used my sniper skills. Alright, there's two here. Two of them in front of us. We should take out. Ooh, I can cut through this. Alright, let's go. And cut through this.
No, I'm following him anywhere near the fuel. The captain's insane!
Watch your mouth.
There are what? Maybe a dozen pirates?
Took them all out.
Last man standing. Take him out.
Well, that last man standing is nowhere near here. As I took him out with my nice shot and took out. Where is he? So I got this guy with that nice shot. I saw like the tip of his head and just shot it. Alright. So now we got one more guy to kill, really. Gotta follow where the captain went. He went below the ship, so he went through like a trap door. And it's over here. Let's go in. Into the boat.
My ship is not yours to take, terrorist. I'll sink it before I let you have it.
Damn, I didn't want to close it there. Here we go. All right. So let's slowly sneak across here. Sniped with a pistol!